Good morning, Brookwood. I'm Lydia.
And I'm Salam on this Wednesday, December 1st.
Let's get on with the announcements.
Taking the SAT on December 4th, come to the Media Center today and tomorrow for last-minute tips and strategies with Dr. Collins. This could help you get into the college of your choice as well as qualify for a variety of scholarships. Snacks will be provided.
Latin Club will be decorating cookies during their meeting today. Come to B2 for holiday fun. We start at 2:20, we'll end at 3:30.
ECOS will meet to recycle today and next Wednesday. These are the last two recycling days of the semester. Please meet in C12 by 2:20 p.m.
The bookmobile is coming. Get a free book to read over the holiday break. The bus will be parked in the front of the school during all lunches Tuesday, December 7th. See you on the bookmobile.
Attention Model UN members and the students interested in Model UN. There will be a meeting today in Ms. Kaser's room B124 from 2:25 to 3 p.m. Be there in order to hear information about the Kennesaw State Conference.
And it's time now for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today.
It's the winner's turn. Ho, behold, is the coldest. I just get better with time. I'm like Opus. One, young, no to it like a snowflake. Okay, show me what you got, babe.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Sing a holiday.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Brookwood.
ABIM will be back tomorrow with more important updates.
Until then, have a great day, Broncos.